The crook and flail were symbols of pharaonic authority, representing a ruler's role as a shepherd guiding and protecting their people, crook, and their power and control over their subjects, flail. These royal emblems held significant religious and political importance in ancient Egyptian society.